The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Here comes Eve.
Introducing the participants. First, from Denver, Colorado, Eve Torres.
Yeah, no turning back now. She's gonna need all the confidence in the world and the perfect game plan in order to get through this thing as a victor.
It's about will, it's about determination, it's about cardiovascular conditioning. Who can go the distance?
Go the distance and change your life.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Orlando, Florida, Natalya.
Confidence has got to be key because she is well aware that if she wants to go on a main event WrestleMania, she has to go the distance here tonight.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
It's an incredible scene here tonight. Corey, what's an early strategy in the Rumble?
You want to eliminate people as soon as possible. It's harder to succeed when the ring starts to fill up.
The prize is unlike anything else in WWE. A main event championship match at WrestleMania.
Counting it down, who is it going to be?
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
This is putting a ton of pressure on the arm. Cross on bars in, no, change of plans.
Torres surprises her.
A sound suplex.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Utilizing a little Penchak Salat.
Blackout. Yeah.
Big knee to the midsection. We're about to find out who enters next.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
Returning to the ring now. She returns the favor there.
Atomic drop, oof. My, oh my, what elevation. Listen to this crowd, count the next one in.
She's got her sights set on winning this thing.
I gotta say, she could do it.
Suplex. Oh, and Becky fights back. Rose Lynch.
She'll take things into the ring.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Fisherman suplex! Another classic Royal Rumble in the making here. Corey, any advice for these superstars?
I'd say to expect the unexpected. And not just when the countdown hits zero. On top of all the Rumble rules, you have to remember this is basically a no-disqualification match, so anything could come your way. Just be ready for some nasty surprises.
You saw it coming.
Complexion of this match, Michael.
Slam down. She's fighting back.
She's on her steady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Drop kick. That offense really hitting her hard.
Gotta change the game plan sooner. You won't make it to the end of this rumble.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Which superstar is this gonna be?
Nothing. Able to interrupt the attack.
She looks totally fearless.
Oh, nice. That'll be
eliminated.
Nice takedown.
This could be it.
Maryse takes her eye off the ball here. Not sure if this is a good plan.
Left by the turnbuckles. Next entrance getting ready to come out. There she goes.
That's been eliminated.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
And here's the trick we've been waiting for.
Pure focus, ready to seize her moment.
No love lost between Lynch and her opponent. Now there's an arm breaker right to the spine. Fist pulls a hair into the snapmare. Oh my God, this is just nasty.
Quick takedown there.
to avoid any harm there.
What's coming next? Deliver on the promise.
Oh, punishing!
Ooh, rolled by a huge clip. Check that face after that one. And Becky.
Marie!
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. Taking the easy way. Nothing fancy about that. And we see the attention being pulled on the torso here. Rams fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster.
You apply a submission during a Royal Rumble match. This is terrible strategy. Rolls through and she's free. Placed in the corner.
She's all tangled up.
Jeez, you might break a neck that way. Fisherman suplex. What a clothesline. Here we go. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Catches away. Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display. Dakota Kai looking for an adjustment here.
Dakota Kai looking for an adjustment here. Out of the way in time.
Here we go.
Simply soak it all in.
Oh, what an elbow by the chin.
And we've seen blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
You have to deny it.
Here's the gorilla press.
Yes.
Up and down. Not done yet.
And a moonsault lock.
And a rolling next step.
Kai with a nice turnaround.
Here.
Suplex! And there she is being greeted with yet another attack.
Time for her to fight through the pain or surrender to it.
Burying knees into the body. And Stephanie McMahon wins.
Stephanie, right? Who's this gonna be?
You don't see this.
Watch out! That was a tear in her knee apart. Strong takedown.
through and keeping herself in this matchup.
Still fighting to maintain that dominant edge we've come to expect from the EST.
Bayley left an opening for the count.
All wrapped up. Beautiful fireman's carry takedown.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. It's now suplex.
Stop it, stop it, stop it.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. What's this gonna be?
Oh, man!
Wow!
There's a snap there.
And she had Natalya's number there. Uncorks a thunderous chop. And Natalya
has been eliminated.
She's eliminated. Oh, got caught.
Into the slam.
Hits to the corner like that'll render you useless.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey.
Tandem offense here. Boom! Gutbuster!
Belly to back with force.
Oh my God!
On!
Oh, right suplex!
Impressive reversal there. Got the leg.
A dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Piling damage out of the torso. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Nice takedown.
Himself in the ropes.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
To the back of the knee. Cross plant by Bailey.
An attacking
kick to the gut. Just a second.
No turning back for the Rose Plant.
This one's about to be over.
Dewdrop getting worked on right now.
This is all of Dewdrop's fortitude getting tested.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oh, Dewdrop caught by the counter.
This won't win her the Royal Rumble match, but it'll certainly wear down her opponent before she throws her over the top rope.
The guillotine locked in. This is all.
That was an incredible counter.
Ah, oh, look at this. Opponent slam.
Wow, down by the DDT. And now Bailey gaining another wind with that attack.
Yeah, feeling like the home stretch here. It's no time for Bailey to hold back.
Dewdrop delivers a snapmare to her opponent. And
the snapmare into a splash.
Uh-oh.
High angle belly to back suplex.
A quick reversal by Bailey.
Targets the gut to end the
Russian leg sweep.
Getting over the midsection, attacking those ribs and organs.
And the damage must be mounting.
Uh-oh, down the floor.
Can go out fast.
Tossed into the corner.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Look, if she wants to continue, it's going to be at her own peril.
Bayley could be thinking about the end.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
We could have an elimination here. For elimination here.
Setting up an elimination here.
Elimination in progress. Uh-oh, this could be it. Stay alive now.
connects.
Superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost...